to care.
That's how you don't do it. Yeah, you write a song about it. Just kidding, sweetheart. This next song was written for an album called Audio Slave by Audio Slave. Going through a kind of difficult time, which shows up on the lyrics on a lot of those songs, but I. Johnny Cash said that playing acoustic by yourself in front of an audience was the scariest thing to do. I had a friend of him, his name was Ben McMillan, he's not with us anymore. He was a singer in a band, and he used to have terrible stage fright. And one day he told me, you know, I'm getting over it because I figured out that what's the worst thing that can happen to you when you're on stage? And this is what he figured out, which didn't make sense. He said, worst thing that can happen is you can die. And he looked confident in this epiphany. And I didn't swear I didn't do this on purpose, but I shattered his illusion when I said, die, that's not even in the top five of the worst things that can happen to you. And then I started running down, you know, a list of your appendix can burst, somebody can set you on fire, you know, a whole bunch of bad things. Yeah, we can riff on this. What else would be worse?
Take a true